actually know a white mage is for the other place. The red mage was for us. We can't do anything useful with you just yet, at least. So where should you go? Probably here, so... What will you do so little damage? Why is that? I thought Prince Ulrich had the leadership. Well, just kill the Orc assassin then. Five units. The Mage of Light, of course. Was the missing link. We will need someone to heal Prince Haldrick also, but... I don't want to put him in the front lines like this. Again. But I'm not sure if I will have a choice in that matter. Let's see. You don't have any other units you can attack, really. I wish this angry farmer wasn't here. However, if I did kill it, then perhaps this goblin pillager here, then perhaps my longbowman or woman could go on this tile, and perhaps then Prince Aldrich would also be able to get this style here. No, that doesn't seem likely. Well, we shall try. Well, it didn't even happen. And you don't... Well, you could get healed by this... this white mage here if... if they decide to attack this... Or assassin, which I think they shall do. Just for the purpose of you getting healed. And now you are in danger, real danger, but... I don't think there are many people who can kill you, fortunately. So you can't do anything if I use my mage, but I would like to get the killing blow. But it doesn't seem to be in my cards this turn. So... So we shall actually... No. Well, move to that defensive position. So we have five people here. Who is missing? Ah, this white mage here. Should I try to kill it? Kill what? But if I used my Westfolk leader to attack these things, she would most probably die. So I don't think that's a good idea. When however, she is in trouble even on that tile. Yeah. if I moved you here and this one here, what would happen then? And supposing I killed this assassin, only one could attack Lady Jessine here. However, if I didn't move her, all of the three would attack her. So that sounds like a good idea to do. Execute. And stop planning. She probably will get poisoned if I did that. So let's not do that. Bring this Westfolk too? It would be highly irregular. But I'll show you irregular. Nothing happened. Nobody else seems to be needing to move. And I don't want to move you here, because you would just need to, you would get delayed if you did that. I even got defeated. I need to fall back, that's for certain. But how far back do I want to go? This looks like an okay idea. Okay position, something like that. And let's see. Could kill the goblin creature there, but it's not. It's only a possibility that you will actually do that. We need to do that. So we need you on the from where. We need this goblin creature killed so that Prince Holdrick can get there and be healed. So you didn't kill it. Oh well. So now there are only bad positions for Prince Holdrick. But if I brought this white mage here for a short while, perhaps, then we could have a better situation. Try to kill the Orcish Assassin. I hate them. They poison my troops. I That's not nice. Someone on the front line, so you shall be the one to take that location. Go on that. However, you can now be the one to kill this obvious assassin. I almost didn't know this. Let's hope nothing really bad happens this time. Ah, the shock trooper didn't die this time. That's an improvement. This front is, we seem to be losing this front already. We haven't yet even started fighting for it. Let's hope they attack Sir Roger. one can dream. They will probably attack me, my longbowman or woman, and it will get killed. So, no, that position isn't the ideal one. This one is a little bit better. At least it isn't in snowy terrain. Just move away. So they used this fire arrow troops to almost kill my shock trooper. So that's why it made it so much damage. Perhaps I should use them on this front. They also have crossbowmen. Holy man. No. So everybody has them, it seems. I should probably have attacked this unit with both of them. So at least, well, it wouldn't. In retrospect, it wouldn't have died either way. I think I need reinforcements on this front also. I don't seem to be able to get rid of this fuck here or something. You shall go on that village and... No, you didn't do much damage. Let's hope this shock trooper won't die here. He It will get healed if it doesn't die. Kill him. Kill him. Try to kill that obvious assassin. Actually, you should probably be the one to take that snowy position. I'm not sure. Because somebody probably has to take it. No, we shall bide our time. And well, try to level up. No. Yes, you will level up. No! What? That was pretty unfortunate. Let's hope nobody dies because of that. Well, it's only level 1 troop, so it doesn't matter that much if it dies. So where should you go? Here, probably. Perhaps. We have Nagas. Nagas also. Interesting. Tense. Yeah. Now we must flee. why did they have to attack Sir Roger here? Now he can't escape very efficiently. At least now we shall have we still can reach Sir Rattray. Well, that's the best I can do. So, that didn't work either, so move and hope for the best. I think I need more units for this scenario. My lines are breaking here. Ah, they did kill my spearman woman. Well, that. No. Perhaps I should have ordered Commander effort to attack this here, and I should have myself taken care of Tanberg. Because, well, he's somewhat my way here, and I would like to keep all of my units in one location, if possible. Usually it isn't. So, you shall try to kill the Orcish Assassin, but no, don't move just yet, at least. They are here. I almost forgot where my heroes were. So, it seems like we will have to retreat soon. This isn't going well at all. We shall push onward. Well, this front seems to be doomed. I don't think we can regain from this. Regain our grounds from this any longer. Well, you could do some damage, but we would need more units to protect you, so no, it won't happen. Just move. You'll be protected by those allied troops. And we shall actually instruct you to defeat. Who was it? Utan Rock? Is it? One here. Utan Rock, yes. It's a difficult scenario, I have to say. I'm probably repeating myself. This true. Perhaps you should be the one to kill that. There aren't many other people who can go on this style, so. We would probably need you on that tile, but then you would get killed, and that's. That would be the end of this scenario, so
No, you shall not be attacking this turn, Ive. I would like to protect my shock troop, but it seems my... it feels like... This grunt here might be more important. Well, you would get highly damaged if you were unlucky, so just do that. And well, that seems like a bit of a waste if I used you to defeat that, or one who is already so damaged. You don't move any further than necessary. And no, I don't want to use this wounded troop here. Let's see if I if I lose this turn. My mage died, I think. One hit point. Well, let's hope for the best. I'll be the one to finish it. No, actually, let's see. Who shall be the one to kill your assassin? You probably, even though you might get poisoned. Yes, I knew. I thought that might happen. And we are... It feels like we are losing this flank also. No, why can't you kill? Every time I want to you to kill something, you fail so horribly. Well, I don't really have any tanking units here to spare, so I think this red mage will just have to do. Well, it didn't get damaged, so that's at least a positive thing.